everyone. So today's video is really for beginner golfers and maybe parents at home trying to help their kids with something to do. All I did here was took a paper towel roll and I folded it up a little bit. For smaller kids, you might have to roll it up a little bit more. And basically, we'll use this to pretend it's a golf club. A lot of you might not have golf clubs at home, so got a couple things we can do to get kids swinging and make the motions of a golf swing. And maybe when we're done with all this, more people will want to play some golf. So a couple things, we'll do the grip. First thing you want to do is put your left hand on if you're right-handed. Okay, you put your thumb just on the side, hands on top so you can see two knuckles. Okay, from there you're going to take your right hand, cover your left thumb, put your fingers underneath there. Now there's three options here. One, you can interlock your fingers like this, index finger and pinky finger. You can overlap those two like that. Or, especially for younger kids, under 10 maybe a 10 finger grip here like this. But both hands will be really close together. Don't squeeze the paper towel roll too hard. Okay, and then from here, I want to make a really pretty V with the right hand. The V should run right up the inside of my right arm towards my right ear, somewhere in here. Again, this is just getting you started. So we get into that position there. I don't squeeze too hard. Okay, maybe make a couple little circles. Watch this, we're just gonna put our feet together. Okay, take two little steps, trying to get your feet about the width of your shoulders. Let your arms just hang. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna make a couple of just full swing motions. I'm gonna swing the paper towel roll over my right shoulder on the backswing and over on my left shoulder on the follow through, and I'm gonna hold my finish. Watch what my footwork does. Okay, so I'm gonna go over my right shoulder, swing back through over my left shoulder, and I'm gonna hold it for a few seconds, and we're gonna build a full swing, okay? So we'll just do a couple of those. Set up, okay, go back, through, hold it. Let's see if we can create some more golfers while we're here on this permanent.